But when he was manager player and he didn't win one game, he wanted to aim for his career and he wanted to win something big. So he shouted, putting the top of EPO into the water. And you see, although EPO is a performance enhancement drug. So it goes a bit like this. Now listen to my story about famous honour and glory. Shall we have no team here at all just 7 years ago? Would we pull the lads together and we trained in all types of weather? And we bought some performance enhancement drugs that's known as EPO. Now you've heard of Lance Armstrong and you've heard of Ben Johnson. And you've heard of Michelle Smith the Bruin. She was maybe young, you know. But says I to the boys, should we give this stuff a try? And we quickly found improvements after taking EPO. Now the first year we played Germany, we had some massive victories. 47 and 73 points, and one game we won by 104 goals. And we won the county final, all because the night before we all were dining on sausages and sandwiches washed out with EPO. Now the longer that we played the game, we found more fortune and more fame. Junior A and intermediates onto seniors we did go. Every man and every woman should have us in the morning, as the mighty magic mountain we nod thanks to EPO. Now we were all on the county team, sure I was every woman's dream. And his Henry Shefflin and we sleep now, don't you know? John Milan and Joe Kenny got that concourse on Omo Hampton. Oh, they didn't have a chance while I was on that EPO. I was stronger than a bullock, I was like a man from Bullock. I was fresh in Irish kinkle, my confidence was never low. I was always on the telly, sure I was courting Halle Berry. As she thought I took my Agra, but she thought it was EPO. Well, I won 18 All-Ireland and Sol Stars and Munster Finals. When I talked out against Everdon, I went on a mighty show. I gave some drugs to my sister and my brother, to my father and my mother. Sure, we were Ireland's fittest family now, 9 years in a row. But alas, this is the saddest verse. The side effects were quite adverse. I grew big ears and big lips and also a bigger nose. I had brush like Dolly Parton, and a bow like your one Cardassian. And me hair is alopecia now, Betsish 10 EPO. Now my case got investigated and my face was castigated. I to make a big confession on the Billy O'Callaghan show. All the journalists got great rewards. I to hand back my medals and awards. That's such the patchy pina when that dreaded EPO. So now all ye boys and girls that want to burn the strife of fame or fortune, or dream of playing on the Sunday game or in GA, you practice all your hunger skills and don't be taking any pills. Eat pasta and bananas, but stay away from EPO.
Yeah. mud hill to go cross. Shamrock sings of romance that they can bestow. I had heard of the thatched dwelling and the old kitchen floor. Where Russell sings the old drum and roll, and tambourine tells about the big bend of stone. Be more ideal and need at the wind of the night. When she strums that guitar, but she brings us the light. We all gather round before it's time to go home. And Lynn sings the pretty girl from home up in County Tyrone. Then there's music from Donny, Anita and John, and we all sing together around the beer.